The nationwide manhunt for two murder suspects is over. Wyndham Latham and Andrew Warren are under arrest in California. Both wanted in connection with the stabbing death of Chicago cosmetologist Trent Cornell Durenlow. U.S. Marshals say Latham, a Northwestern professor, surrendered at the federal courthouse in Oakland Friday night, and Warren of Oxford University in England turned himself in to the San Francisco Police Department.
Upon running the individual's name, we did confirm that he had a warrant out of Chicago for murder.
26-year-old Cornell Durenlow was found dead on July 27th in Latham's Chicago apartment. A police official said he was savagely murdered. Police recovered what they believed to be the weapon in the attack, a broken knife blade. His death occurred on the same day that one of the suspects walked into a public library in Lake Geneva, Wisconsin, and made a $1,000 cash donation in Cornell Durenlow's name.
In the suspects, any connection to Lake Geneva?
None whatsoever. The suspects nor the victim are not known to our department.
On Friday, Chicago police say Latham sent a video, which has not been released, to his family and friends, apologizing for his involvement in the murder, calling it, quote, the biggest mistake of his life.
It's very typical in crimes of passion, which is what I think we could call this, for the person that committed the crime to have remorse and guilt afterwards.